vacuum, and this encourages extremism. The moderates among the Palestinians have little control over extreme elements like the Popular Front for the Liberation of Palestine. The recent hijackings, widely condemned in the Arab world, were the work of this group. Its leader is a volatile and forceful Christian Arab doctor, George Habash.
إلى انتصار.